last week during the United States Championship match, it ended in controversy.
It did.
In fact, Daniel Bryan interjected himself as general manager and used his power to make me the special guest referee at SummerSlam for the United States Championship rematch.
Yes. Unexpected, by the way.
Without further ado, allow me to introduce you to the participants of that match. First up, the challenger, Kevin Owens.
The challenger I hate. But, thank God he has that old, screen now. Not that new Face of America thing, which I hated. But his face on that stage looks ridiculous. Honestly, though. But, all I know is that this is gonna be a good one. I'll get by to AJ's entrances and then we'll discuss. Uh-oh, this is about to get nuts. The chance is getting him like that. Oh boy.
All right. If I may, obviously a 50-50 sentiment going on here. Allow me to kind of, I asked you guys to come on here so I can clear the air, but Ken, let me start with you. Last week, you expressed some apprehension about me being special guest referee in this match. Matter of fact, I think it's a whole lot more than apprehension. You actually were screaming in my face that you don't think I can be an impartial referee.
Yeah.
You're right. I did. But whatever I said last week, whatever I did, was in the heat of the moment. You saw what had just happened to me with that referee. And right here, right now, I want to apologize for that.
You better.
I mean it, because you know what, I've been thinking, and I'm not worried about you screwing me over, because you know what, we've already had a McMahon screw over a legendary Canadian for a title before.
Well, yeah, that's true, though. Yeah. Wasn't that, like, legendary before or something like that?
He deserved it. But I don't. And it would, quite frankly, be really terrible PR if you were to do the same to another legendary Canadian. So I'm not worried about
that. So what are you saying is that you're legendary?
But I am worried about AJ.
Really?
Hear me out, because look, let's be honest, Shane, how can you be unbiased towards someone who did that to you just a few months ago?
What are you talking? Oh yeah, that happened last March. Oh man, that happened way back. But that's all in the past now. That's all in the past, you know. Like, it's like deja vu all over again. I wasn't even in shock about this. Honestly, though. Why is Kevin Owens bringing up that conversation anyways? All I know is this is even worse than any other car thing. That was like... Although that was in the past now. That's all in the past now. That's in the past, man. The past.
You know what? I'll be the first one to admit.
Here you go.
I wasn't happy when Daniel Bryan made you, Shane McMahon, the special guest referee at SummerSlam.
Well, then.
But then again, officiating hasn't been great anyway. You don't think we see what you're trying to do?
Well then.
You try to stir the pot like some master manipulator. But here's the thing. Save your breath. It's not working.
Really?
Besides, if Shane McMahon screws me, well, He'll have to make the repercussions just like he did at WrestleMania.
Oh, no.
Don't take any offense to it. I don't trust anybody.
You respect everyone. Oh, wow. That's all in the past, man. That's all in the past. Why are you asking me this?
I think you're confusing me with other family members. I don't operate like that. Yeah, here's the thing, though, Shane. SummerSlam won't be the first time you're a special guest referee, and, you know, I'm a pretty smart guy. I did my research, and, AJ, look what could happen to you. Could.
What? What? What are you talking about? Wait a minute. What? What does this have to do with... Wait a minute. What does this have to do with the... Oh. Whoa. No wonder that happened around the 90s. That's all in the past, man. That's all in the past.
Look, offensive gesture notwithstanding, it's amazing what you can find on the WWE Network. I mean, AJ, trust me, just go out and search. You'll find hours of footage of this guy screwing wrestlers over when he's a referee. You could practically make a network collection just out of that.
Okay, why are you gonna go through that pass?
Clever, clever. Are we done here? Because let me talk to you guys both, and let me make something very, very clear. Kevin, you and I, it's no secret. We don't get along, and we don't really like each other. And AJ,
yeah, that's true.
Our history already goes down. We've been through war and been out the other side. But hear me out. None of that matters, because I will be an impartial referee. I will call this match right down the middle, and
yep.
I will not get involved unless I have to.
Yep. What do you mean by that?
So what I'm saying to you both, do not give me a reason to get involved.
Ooh. And that means you,
know
you
Owens. Why don't we make this easy for everyone? Truth is, you were pinned last week. And how can I say that I'm United States champion and my Kevin? So why don't we do this? Get rid of Shane. Not wait till SummerSlam.
Oh boy.
And do this right here, right now.
Yo.
The United States Championship.
That fight's about to go down, son. That fight's about to go really down.
I'm okay with this.
Oh boy. We're gonna have a fight or what? It's about to get nuts, I'm telling you, man. But I'm feeling
you know,
that Kevin
that
Owens.
Great. But to be completely honest with you, I'd rather win the United States title in the United States in a city that actually matters.
Really? You are so pathetic.
You know what matters? That this is as close as you're gonna get to the United States Championship.
Oh no! Oh no! Kevin Owens is the one who did.
Oh, Kevin, shot.
Hey, what was that for?
Oh
no, that was really close. Kevin Owens, you son of a biscuit! Oh no, that was really an accident. They're saying to Owens, you suck, Owens. That was really an accident. That was really an accident, though. Oh, boy. But Kevin Owens got themselves into this mess, though. But I don't know what's gotten into them. Oh, no. I feel like this is going to be, like, a close thing.